बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर लर्नर्स एंड ऑल व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय डॉक्टर फर्स्ट ग्रेड गवर्नमेंट गर्ल्स हाई स्कूल चट्टग्राम। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन बाय हिज ग्रेस। I hope all of you are enjoying your days in school by presenting in the scheduled days. Okay, dear students, let's start our online class. Before going to the lesson, I want to introduce myself. It's me, Shahnaz Begum, senior teacher English, Dr. First Grade Government Girls High School, Chattogram. Our today's lesson is from your UFT book and it's for class 8 students. Our lesson is from unit 9 and lesson 4. Okay dear students, look at the screen. What do you see? There we can see two pictures of aircraft. Now look at the picture. And discuss with your partners what it is and where you can find it. I think all of you can know it is a picture of an aircraft and it is usually found in an airport. So our today's lesson is lesson 4, taking off. What do you mean by taking off? Taking off means to start off or away often suddenly or to leave the surface. Okay dear students, before going to the lesson, first we are going to learn some new words which are used in the text. Endeavor means an attempt to achieve a goal. Supersonic speed means a speed greater than that of sound. Revolution means an intense of revolving. Aviation means the flying or operating of aircraft. Ads means and advertisements. Website means a location connected to the internet that maintains one or more pages on the World Wide Web. Ground means the solid surface of the earth. Sky is the limit, that means a point or level of sky beyond which something does not or may not extend or pass. Okay dear students, I think you can understand it very clearly. Now let's start the activity number B. Read the text and answer the following questions. Human beings conquered the distance on earth by discovering whales. They endeavored further. Then on December 17, 1903, the Wright brothers in America made the first experiment of flying in a plane. In the experiment, a machine carried a man and rose above by its own power. The machine was called Aka airplane. It flew naturally in a smooth speed and finally landed without damage. That was human being first real takeoff, and now they have got a supersonic speed. In a supersonic speed, something travels faster than sound. So the sky is the limit now. Modern aircraft companies are making revolutions in aviation technology. Boeing, as well as Airbus, is producing modern passenger airplanes. These planes fly very fast. Boeing 787 flies 950 kilometers per hour. However, Airbus 350 is expected to fly at a speed of 945 kilometers per hour. You find attractive ads on the websites of both Boeing and Airbus planes. Both have excellent features, but in speed, neither could beat the Concorde. It is the world's fastest supersonic passenger aircraft. Its normal speed was 2,170 kilometers per hour. The Concorde was a joint project by France and Britain. It started passenger flight in 1976. Unfortunately, the Concorde fleet was grounded forever in 2003 after a major accident. Okay, dear students, I think all of you have finished. Now answer the following questions according to the text. There is some question. Who made the first successful experiment in flying an airplane? What was the first flying machine called? What do you mean by supersonic? What was world fastest passenger airplane? When was Concorde fleet finally grounded? Okay, try to answer the question. The first answer of the question. Who made the first successful experiment in flying an airplane? The Wright brothers in America made the first successful experiment in flying an aircraft. Number two, what was the first flying machine called? The first flying machine was called Aka airplane. Number three, what do you mean by supersonic? Supersonic means something that travels faster than sound. Number four, what was world's fastest passenger airplane? The Concorde was world fastest passenger airplane. Number five, when was Concorde fleet finally grounded? The Concorde fleet finally grounded forever in 2003. Okay, dear students, I think all of you are cleared. There is a note. The speed of sound, which is approximately 760 miles per hour, is called 1 Mach. An airplane flying less than 1 Mach or less than 760 miles per hour is traveling at subsonic speed. Faster than 1 Mach or 760 miles per hour would be a supersonic speed. So we know what is supersonic speed. Now everybody follow the activity number C. Read the dialogue between the English teacher Mr. Ramis and Sohan, then do the following exercise. Sohan, teacher, in the last class we read about modern aircraft. There were Boeing 787s, Airbus 350s, Concorde and so on. But which one is the best? Which one can we buy for our Biman Bangladesh Airlines? Mr. Ramis, a difficult question. There are certain things to consider. If you think of speed, Concorde flies the fastest. To many, it looks the most beautiful, but it's no more in operation. Sohan, between the other two aircraft, well, if you remember, Boeing 787 travels 950 kilometers per hour. So you see, it's not as fast as Concorde, but it's faster than Airbus 350. Sohan, yes, sir, teacher. I remember Airbus 350 travels 945 kilometers per hour. It's 5 kilometers shorter than Boeing 787. Mr. Ramis, nice calculation. But there are other factors too, say passenger capacity, production cost and many more. Airbus 380 now is the largest and can carry more passengers than any other aircraft. Authorities have to consider so many. Sohan, yeah, teacher, I understand. Okay, dear students. In this dialogue, you can see there a comparison between the speed of two or more aircraft and the passenger capacities also. The underlined words are used as a comparison words too. We called it comparison of adjective, such as fast, faster, fastest, many, more, most, large, larger, largest, etc. So now, complete the statements using the correct form of the words in the brackets. Number one, Airbus 350 is a bit slow than Boeing 787. The answer is Airbus 350 is bit slower than Boeing 787. Number two, Concorde flew the first among all passenger aircraft. The answer is Concorde flew the fastest among all passenger aircraft. Even sound cannot travel as fast as Concorde. The answer is even sound cannot travel as fast as Concorde. In supersonic speeds, Concorde flies high in the sky than Boeing. In supersonic speed, Concorde flies higher in the sky than Boeing. Too many Concorde looks beautiful than other passenger aircraft. The answer is too many Concorde looks more beautiful than other passenger aircraft. Number 6. Airbus A380 is the large passenger aircraft in the world now. Airbus A380 is the largest passenger aircraft in the world now. Number 7. Airbus A380 can carry many passengers than Boeing 787. The answer is Airbus A380 can carry more passengers than Boeing 787. I think all of you have finished your work. Now look at the activity number D. It's a project work. Work in groups. Suppose your teacher will buy a mobile handset. Visit in pairs a nearby mobile phone shop. Make a list of different models of handset with their price and other features. Then discuss with your partners to compare and decide which one will be the best handset and why. Share your findings with other groups. You try it in your home. That's all for today. See you again, inshallah. Stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you.